Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for 30 seconds of silent reflection.
Interested in joining the National Junior Honor Society for the 2020 to 2021 school year, please join our Google Classroom and complete the self-nomination form. The classroom code is CIDVKBC, all lowercase. If you are a current member, you do not have to fill out the form. Email Ms. Dahlberg if you have any questions at dalhlbs@nv.ccsd.net.
Hello, Greenspun. Well, I'm back here right where I started at the beginning of this whole quarantine business, right here in the garage. It's the one place in my house where I can go and yell really loud without my family being annoyed by me while they are trying to do their work. So here I am back in the garage bringing you one more update from the Greenspun Library. We are almost done with the year. In fact, the AR Points Contest ends this Friday, March 15th is the last chance you have to take an AR quiz for your chance to win an Xbox, PlayStation, or a Nintendo Switch. And you guys are absolutely unbelievable. So far this quarter under quarantine, you students have read 1,150 51 books. That is millions and millions and millions of words, and that is absolutely incredible. So you still have time for a chance to get your virtual tickets into the drawing for a chance to win one of those amazing video game systems. You don't have to do anything except take quizzes on AR books that you are reading under quarantine, and those tickets are submitted automatically. So every 10 points that you get in Accelerated Reader counts as one virtual ticket. So especially those of you who have like 29.5 points, you're going to want to read at least some short half a point book so you can get up to 30 points, because we don't round up. So 29.5 points only gets you two tickets into the drawing. Get another half a point so you can get three tickets into the drawing for a chance to win an Xbox, PlayStation, or a Nintendo Switch. Now, all of those people who won prizes way back in third quarter, don't stress out. Your prizes are going to be delivered to you. The Greenspun team is developing a plan to allow those of us, like me, Mr. S, to go back into school so that I can get your prizes, so that I can deliver those Apple AirPods that you won from third quarter, the Nintendo Switch Lite that you may have won, lots of gift cards, Starbucks, Big Five, all of those gift cards that you guys won from third quarter. I will finally get a chance to go back into school next week to get those prizes, and I will be delivering them to your house. Well, you won't see me because I'm just going to sneak up to your doorstep, drop them off on your doorstep, and run away as fast as I can, because I can't have any contact, but I can drop off your prizes so that you can enjoy them for the summer, and that will be coming soon. So those of you who won prizes during third quarter, you'll be getting an email from me just letting you know what day I'll be coming just to drop that off so you can look for it and you won't leave it out on your doorstep where somebody might be able to swipe it from your front step. Okay, so also, I've been getting a lot of requests to do a leaderboard update for the quarantine quarter. So let's take a look at that leaderboard update right now. Let's take a look at that leaderboard. Oren with 279.8 points, Cassandra with 267.2 points, Judith with 262.4, Ben G with 231.6, Ava N with 211.1 points, Paige B with 205.2, Fernanda GG with 186.8, Amelia with 138.2, Precious with 137.1, Peyton with 134.1, Hui with 131.7, Lawrence with 128.1, Tristan with 119.6, Oscar LG with 109.7, Nathan with 108.1, Anderson with 106 points, Sophia B with 103.3, Isabella with 102, Christian T with 97.8, Hannah with 97.1, Haley with 93.3, Ella with 91.7, Catherine with 91 even, Liam with 87.2, Amelia 81.2, Nicholas with 81.1, Joran with 80.5, Wyland with 73 even, Crystal G with 71 points, Phoenix M with 69, Alexis with 68.8, Tess with 68.6, Chanel with 68.1, Lily J with 67.6, Haley W with 67.1, Egypt with 66 even, Jake with 63.4, and Alessia with 58.9, and hundreds more. Wow! As you can see, you guys have been reading a ton of books. Like I said, 1,151 books so far. And that's we still have until Friday, March 15th, to take AR quizzes. So, like I always say, keep reading!
Keep reading!